we the people of India, all sections, all languages, all religions. And it is if we can combine together and really have a united stand and treat this as the tremendous struggle that it is, the struggle against poverty and backwardness, that we can win through and hold our own with the advanced nations of the world.